Hey, yo, what's up? My name is Blammy. Nah, I'm just kidding. If you don't already know, that's me right there. Just giving the back heel pass to my homie Alex. But yeah, the reason why I made this video is because I love playing pickup games. There's something about them that's just fucking dope. No one is telling you how to play. You're free to play however you want. There's no rules or restrictions, just freedom. You can play pretty much anywhere, and all you need is four cones and a ball. When I was younger, I would play in the streets of our apartment complex with a group of friends, and it was so dope. Also, as a kid, I couldn't wait to go to school and play soccer during recess and lunch. There would be days when I would wake up and didn't feel like going to school, and I would tell myself, man, fuck school, fuck getting ready, and just, you know, taking that cold walk to school. But the thing that motivated me was, you know, just playing soccer at recess and lunch. I would tell myself, man, just get up, get ready for school, you know, because you got to beat the other team. And if you don't go, then the other team is going to beat yours. So I just head off to school. Like, I didn't get ready or anything. I just wake up and go to school. Nah, but really, I love playing, getting that workout in. But yeah, going back to why I love it so much, it just helps to improve your whole game. You know, whether it be in small spaces or just, you know, just being quick on your feet. And it's where you can practice that move you've always wanted to do in the real game. But anyways, I wanted to try something different for this video. So thank you for listening and enjoy the rest of the vid. I'm playing some cheesy music. So hallelujah, holla back. Yee, I'm out.
Trash can, though. Damn, looking so fresh, looking so clean.